Hi all. So today we will see how to create gate chart in Power BI. Okay. Actually, we are having a ready-made gate chart here. So just click on that. And I will choose a measure that is a sales. Okay. So here we can see the total sales. Okay. This is the total sales, which is actually occupying the 50% of this gate chart. Okay. So gate chart is used to compare with the target value, whether we have achieved the target value or not. Actually, we don't have a target value in this data. So I am going to create a dummy target value. Okay. So I will click on this new measure and I will click a target sales equal to target sales equal to sum of sales into 1.3. I am just choosing a value. It is a dummy value actually. I am just assuming that the target sales should be 1.3 times more than the actual sales. Okay. So I am just creating a measure like this and I am just clicking. Okay. A target sales has been created. Just click on that. Okay, here you can see the target sales has been created. So after creating this target sales, I can put this target sales into this target value. Now you can see that this is my target value and I can conclude that the sales which I am having does not reach to my target value. Okay, actually this gate chart is used to compare. That means whether we have reached the target value or not. It's just an indicator. Okay, actually in this data, I'm not having a dummy value. So I'm not having the target value. So I have created a dummy value, dummy target value of my own. Okay, so next we'll see one more example. Okay. I will choose a gate chart again and I will choose a profit. Okay. I will choose a profit here. We have already seen about sales. I will choose a profit. So this is my profit. Okay. This is my profit and I will create a target value for this profit. Okay. For that, I will click on new measure. Okay, new measure. I will give the name as target profit equal to sum of profit into 1.4. Let it be. Okay, just close this. Okay, so I have created a target profit. This is a dummy profit, target profit, which I am creating. Just click on OK. Okay. So target profit is created. I'm going to put this target profit in the target value. Now you can see that this is my target profit. And we can compare whether we can check whether I have reached the target or not. Actually, when your data is having a target value means you don't have to create any measure like this. Okay. You can directly use that target value. Okay, now next I will create a pie chart. Okay, in this pie chart, I will choose region and sales. Okay, and I will off this legends. Legends I don't need, so I will off this legend. Now you can see that if I am clicking on any region, suppose I am clicking on south means the gate chart is changing according to that. That is, this is the sales. When I'm taking the sales section means this is my actual sales. This is my target sales. When I'm clicking on this west means this is my actual profit for west region. And this is the target profit. Like that, you can check for each region. You can see that the numbers are changing. Okay. So, hope you all understood what is Gate Chart, why it is created and all. So, see you on next video. Thank you.